Erwin Schrödinger. Erwin Schrödinger was an Austrian physicist who proposed the quantum model in 1926. Based on his atomic theory, electrons act like particles and waves. Electrons form clouds of negative charge around the nucleus, exhibiting certain geometrical shapes. The exact location and momentum of electrons cannot be simultaneously known. This is the quantum model where electrons are in clouds surrounding the nucleus, and this cloud is less dense.